We're talking to Jesse here about this beautiful day. Not a day you want to be inside building Legos, a day you want to be outside enjoying nature's beauty.
Oh man, it is absolutely gorgeous outside. And this is going to stay that way for a good extended amount of time. So if you have to maybe stain the deck, do any outdoor chores that require several hours of dry time, maybe finally get that lawn mowed, you got plenty of time to be doing that. Keep on pushing it off, you'll still have time to do that. So far in July, though, we have been way above as far as precipitation goes. This is just in Milwaukee. This is not taking into account all that heavy rain we saw down to the south. So far in July, about 3¾ inches. We're about 1/2 inch above average as far as rain goes. Now we have crystal clear blue skies across West Bend. Looks absolutely gorgeous, and it feels pretty nice too. Temperatures off to the west a little bit warmer, 81 in Whitewater, 80 in Burlington, 70 is right along the lake. Front 74 in Port, 76 in Racine, 77 degrees in Milwaukee. This trend of cooler by lake is certainly going to continue even as we get into the weekend. Notice those winds from the north northeast. Even that little bit of a lake breeze is definitely going to be impacting our temperatures over the next couple of days. However, a bit on the breezy side right now, that has been kicking up some of those pollens, especially if you have allergies to mold and trees. Those are a little bit more elevated today. Trees finally down, grass is finally down as well. But again, we're going to keep the breezy conditions in for tonight and into tomorrow. Then they'll start to relax as we get into your weekend. The other thing that's been going down has been the dew points in the 50s and 60s. Feels so much more comfortable. If you like this comfortable feel to the air, especially after a kind of stickier start to the day, that is where we're going to keep the dew points. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, we're keeping the dew points in the 50s, so it'll be comfortable. Monday, we'll start to get a little bit of that mugginess back in the air. But this area of high pressure right here, that is going to be bringing us some clear skies, some cooler air, also very dry air as well. So not a whole lot to show you on future forecast, not much to time out besides high pressure, which means sunshine and very calm, quiet conditions, lighter winds expected as we get into the weekend. So for tonight, expect the winds to stay a little bit breezy before high pressure takes over. 64 in Milwaukee, 58 away from Lake Michigan, so a little cooler there. And then as we get into your Friday and the weekend, sunshine, 70s at the lakefront, 80s inland, just beautiful stretch of weather for German Fest, for EAA Air Venture, for Racine, and the Washington County Fair, guys. So enjoy it. Next chance of rain, not until late on Monday, and that's just a slight chance.
Slight. I like that word. Thanks, Jesse.